Wait up!
Huh?
Hey, Sora?
What?
Nothing, but...
We came to see you off. It just seemed like something we ought to do.
Oh, really? Thanks.
You should hurry and get your tickets.
Right.
Huh? What was that?
They're the same.
Yeah.
Three tickets, please. I can't help feeling like we won't see this town again.
Why not?
You're thinking too much.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, let's go. Bye.
Hey, Sora. You sure we haven't met before?
Positive. Why do you ask?
I don't know.
Yeah, don't know where it came from.
Pull it together.
Right. See ya. Sad.
We'll be back.
Yeah, we can visit Hainer and those guys again.
There goes our ride.
What's going on?
Yeah, I sent some of my lackeys inside to see if the master of this here tower's as big and tough as they say. Word is, he's a real powerful sorcerer, which would make him the perfect bodyguard for me. See, it don't matter how tough he is. Once he's a heartless, he'll do as I say.
A heartless?
That's right. They're those things that come out of the darkness in folks' hearts. Why, with all those heartless at her side, my dear friend Maleficent is gonna conquer everything. And since I got me a debt to pay, I'm going round to a bunch of different worlds and building an army of heartless, special for her. Oh, why am I talking to you pipsqueaks anyway? Go on, Scram, I'm behind schedule as it is.
You ought to find something nicer to do.
Oh, says who? It's you!
Pete?
What are you two nimrods doing here?
What are you doing here?
You know him?
We sure do. Pete's been causing trouble for ages. His Majesty banished him to another dimension a long time ago. I wonder how he escaped.
You want to know how, eh? Well, Maleficent busted me out, that's how. And now your world, no, all the worlds, are going to belong to yours truly. Because Maleficent's going to help me conquer them.
Maleficent, huh?
Oh, what are you laughing at? Why, Maleficent's power is so great that...
She's toast.
Huh?
Sorry, but Maleficent can't help you now.
What do you mean? You! So you're the ones that did it!
Well, we might have had something to do with it.
Heartless Squad, round up! Just wait. Nobody, and I do mean nobody, messes with the Mighty Pete!
So, Mighty Pete, who lives in this tower anyway?
Oh, you don't know, eh? Well, it's old Yen Sid. Of course, he's probably a heartless by now.
Master Yen Sid lives here?
Yen Sid is the king's teacher.
Wow, sounds powerful.
Go, 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 go!